On behalf of your Brewster Select Board, I too would like to thank the five people, but I'm going to say six people, who worked very, very hard on this fire station as our fire station building committee. That is, of course, Bob Miller, who is not able to be here today. But when you get Ralph and Jerry, you get a twofer, because you also get Rose. And so she is just as much a part of the committee. Herb Montgomery, Haley Winfield, and Charlie Sumner. A big, huge thank you goes out to them for, as what I heard from Herb say today, it was their 45th meeting that just occurred. We would like to also thank, the entire town would like to thank, Delphi Construction and Pomeroy, Neil Provost, and the architect for coming in $1 million under budget. That never hurts.